This victory is for Pakistan, Pakistani people all over the world. Match was fantastic. We outclassed them. They are a very good side, but at the end we won the game by 5 wickets, which is amazing, and we're in the tournament big time. I have a lot of respect Kane Williamson, Martin Guptill, Brent Bold. I know them since under-19s. They have done a great job to this game, and they have got achievement and career records is fantastic. But unfortunately, our fans missed out. I think that's not their fault. That's the government. What happened politically, we can't do that. If our government says the same, we would have done the same. So next time, hopefully, inshallah, I can assure New Zealand that there are a lot of fans of them in Pakistan and across the world, and we would love to play them.